Ribbit the Rabbit. Once there lived a foolish rabbit named Ribbit.
Oh, it is quite dangerous to live on land.
Ribbit always thought. Ribbit thought hard to find a safe place to live. Finally, he thought of one.
I will go and live in the river,
he said. So foolish Ribbit went to the river and jumped into it.
Help! Help!
Cried Ribbit. He did not even know how to swim. A tortoise heard Ribbit crying and saved him. That was the last time Ribbit ever went near the river.